Passive acceptance of the impact of genetic engineering is itself an act of aggression.
But that's the problem. Passive acceptance of the impact of genetic engineering is itself an act of aggression.
Now you should see him. He wears this tie. It's important to be supportive and seen.
Almost easier when he was always fucking up.
Yeah.
It's like he thinks he's smarter than me.
Well, maybe that's the way it goes.
My worthy opponent.
My worthy opponent.
Isn't isolationism a bankrupt policy?
Isn't isolationism a bankrupt policy?
Nations no longer exist independently of one another.
And the name of the cell part?
Mitochondria. The very existence of weapons of mass destruction is in contradiction to our idea of diplomacy.
Thank you for seeing me. Well, I have a background in med-surg, but I've floated in orthopedics. I've always had a great interest in sight and rehab nursing. I think my RN skills would be useful here. And I've taken continuing ed in psych and rehab. It's the thing that's always interested me.
Liberté, égalité, fraternité. You're angry, and that's human, but it's not a solution. We have to overcome the idea that everyone is the same.
Andy Smalley said your old girlfriend's a stoner now.
Rebecca. He hates stoners.
Hi.
Hello.
Last name is Gary.
Okay.
G as in Gerald, E-A-R-Y.
Here it is, two rooms.
Great. One for the boys and one for the girls.
Don't you think we should do this by age?
Well, it's against school policy, Justin. You can't have males with females. Thank you so much.
I'll say I sneaked in. I'll take the blame.
What's this about?
I just want to be with people my own age, that's all. We can prepare better.